to see what the topper is. I'm just going to open it right now. I'm really curious. It could be any elite, and it's a freaking Deion Jordan. Just give me Tyler Eifert, yo. Just give me Tyler Eifert. How's that the topper? That's a great topper. Yo, what is up, everybody? Today, there's new legend packs in store. We're going to dip into maybe a few of those. But first, we need to redeem ourselves a gift. Now, today in the Easter promo, there was a pink egg, and it revealed a throwback pack. And I just happened to have one of these eggs. I ended up buying one of them. So let's get a throwback pack. Why not? Just for the heck of it. Do a throwback pack and we'll open up some packs and see if we can get the new limited edition eggs. Whatever is out, we probably won't get it. But let's just do a throwback pack because why not? Yo, did I really get him again? Yeah. Oh, man. I even tweeted about this, man. I was like, oh, man, 25 throwback pack. Another chance for me to get Deion Jordan. I was half joking. I was half serious. And now I'm like fully crying. Damn, I don't even want to open up the packs now. I don't even want to open up the packs now. Really, though, Deion Jordan. I just want new people. I mentioned it before. I just want to see new people in my life. That's all I want to see. And that's not possible, apparently. It's just not possible. So we're just going to move on and hope we get something kind of cool, like a John Mackey. That's not really kind of cool. We got two legend stuff. Usually you only get one, I guess. That's worth noting, as the rest of the pack wasn't too hot, but you do get a guaranteed egg in every single legend pack. So what I want to do is open up a lot of legend packs and get these eggs so I can get the 15 pro pack or the 40 pro pack bundle, because that takes 15 eggs to make, I think, and I definitely need to stack up on eggs for that thing. And, you know, I want to get the limited edition egg, but I don't think that's possible, so I'll probably just have to end up stacking up on that and end up stacking up on Mackey's. I'll probably open up a few pro packs just for the heck of it towards the end. We'll open up this last legend pack. We're hopping into the store. I'm like, really, I should have just saved that thing for last, because now, like, I need to get some tissues. I'm like sniffling. Deion Jordan, like, really though, how are they gonna put Deion Jordan again for me? Oh, we got two eggs. That's a first. And we got a Jabal Sheard. I don't know why he's green, like Football Outsider color, but that's kind of cool, I guess. So Jabal Sheard was our elite so far today. That was our best player. Even though we opened up a throwback pack, Jabal Sheard was the best player we pulled. But that's none of my business, of course. I think we'll open up like two pro packs and then call it a day, just for the heck of it. Because I don't know. I'm not in the pack opening mood right now at all, man. I'm not. All right. I'm sorry. I'm just. There's no good spin to it. I try to be positive, but sometimes when you get like rammed up the butthole with a stick, you just don't feel good. All right, so on that note, hope you guys leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it, subscribe for more, and I'll catch you guys next time.